Stoichiometry. How many grams of CO2 will result if 85 grams of C3H8 are reacted? This is a three-step problem. Step one, 85. Hold on. We start with what we have. We have 85 grams of C3H8. And we multiply that by C3H8 moles divided by 44 grams of C3H8. And that equals 1.9318 moles of C3H8. Step two, 1.9318 moles of C3H8 times 3 CO2 moles divided by 1 C3H8 moles equals 5.7954 moles of CO2. Step three, 5.7954 moles of CO2 times 56 grams of CO2 divided by 1 mole of CO2 equals 324.5424 grams of CO2. And